Hello everyone, welcome to TenorShare channel. When you upgrade your iPhone to iOS 16, it gets stuck in the progress bar for a long time, and you can't get out of it. Don't worry, today, we'll show you the best solutions to this issue. Method 1. Force restart your iPhone. For iPhone 8 and later, press and hold volume up, then volume down, and then hold down the side button until the Apple logo appears. Force restart can often solve many problems. If your phone is still stuck in the progress bar interface after a forced restart, you can try next method. Method 2. Exit stuck updating with TenorShare Reiboot. So, just run Reiboot. Then connect your iPhone to your computer. Click Start. Choose Standard Repair. Then Reiboot will show you how to enter recovery mode. For iPhone 8 and above, press the volume up and down buttons quickly. Then hold the power button until the recovery mode appears. Then you need to download the most recent firmware version. When the download is finished, select Start Standard Repair. Simply wait about 10 minutes. Once finished, your iPhone will resume normal operation and successfully update without data loss. Okay, so that's all for today's video. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I'll be very grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.